taking advantage of the system now, aren't you?
Excuse me?
I'm just saying, leave a little bit for the rest of us.
Okay? That's so mean.
Oh, did you want some of this?
Oh, God, no. No, I actually care about what I put into my body.
Oh, my God.
Do I look like this? Do you look like that?
That's so mean.
For your information...
That's some body shaming.
We were wondering, is there a limit to how much one person can eat at the buffet?
No. This is an all-you-can-eat buffet.
Well, duh.
Might want to charge her double. Looks like she can eat a lot.
All of our customers get charged the same price, regardless of how much they eat. Carry on.
Thank you. Excuse me. Do you mind if not at all.
Aria, get as much as you can before she eats it all.
How much I eat is none of your business.
It is if we're eating from the same buffet. See, look, that's portion control.
This is my third plate.
Okay, well, she looks like she always takes care of herself. Unlike some people.
What is your problem?
My problem is with lazy people, like you. You come here twice a week, stay here for hours, just gobbling up everything you can find.
This is actually my first time here.
This girl.
People, I'm here to meet with someone who's actually important. The VP of Hot Topic.
Really?
Well, that's good for you. You don't have to rub it in your face.
Final interview for a senior executive position. And when I get this...
excuse me. Are you working on this plate still? Or should I take
it? I mean, yeah, I'm still working on it. Jeez, can't you see?
So much for portion control.
I can eat whatever I want. Because I actually...
Oh my God, this is such a contradict.
So good. How are you?
I'm good. It looks like the recovery's gone great.
Oh, yeah.
I don't mean to be nosy, but that's not a big plate of food you're hiding behind your back, is it?
No.
I could have swore I saw the server hand it to you.
Well, it's just a little snack, but it's more like one-time thing.
Well, I hope so.
Wait, so she was fat?
Well,
that's...
Thank you.
Was he just talking about weight loss surgery?
No. Can't believe you would even think that. He's talking about back surgery.
He specifically said just to gain it all back. What would that have to do with back surgery?
Yeah,
she's right.
Shoving their face full of Häagen-Dazs ice cream all day, and then complain about how fat you are.
This is insane. You look so different from high school.
I heard about your procedure on Facebook, but I had no idea you lost this much weight.
Hi, Jess? Britt? You know, I don't know what you're talking about.
What do you mean? The weight loss surgery you had? You posted it on Facebook?
No. That wasn't me.
That sure was. You were the one that told me about it, right?
Yeah, here, let me find it. No, that won't be necessary. I have a weird ass.
And to think that was just a year ago.
Crazy.
We're so happy for you.
Thank you.
It was so good to see you.
Yeah, you too. Bye. Ah, great timing.
Tell me again about how hard you work at the gym. You lost weight because you had it all vacuumed out. Or you got your stomach stapled. You're trying to make it seem like you do all this hard work, when let's be honest, it was the doctor that did all the hard work.
Oh.
And you have the audacity to say you can't stand fat people because they don't do anything? When they have to go through life dealing with people like you saying things like that. What is wrong with you? Why don't you go do something?
Don't be mad at me just because I can afford the surgery.
Okay? Oh, now she... Wow, that just took a really big turn. That's good. Wow.
Okay, because I'd really hate to have to send you to collections.
No.
You know, in some other countries, they actually put the fat back if the patients don't pay.
Oh, did they now? Yeah. Oh. Right. Can this day get any worse?
Wow. Okay, so that was really interesting. That took like a huge turn, right? Like towards the end. I mean, she doesn't have the money and she's shaming the person for the money. And she also had fat surgery, which she can't even pay for. Like, what is wrong with that? Also, don't forget to like and subscribe.